This is why you shouldn't use the Akimbo Fennec. This is the regular Fennec damage at 5 meters, 10 meters, and 20 meters. Okay, now let's check the Akimbo real quick. What's the damage? Oh my god! Whoa, that damage was really bad. Wait. What? I didn't kill a single one! Oh, get what? He didn't die? I cry! Oh my god! The damage is so bad! Oh!